Metro and his bitch going brazy. Strike like a match, knock him out his hat.
Hi guys, welcome to my channel, or welcome back to my channel. So this is going to be a different video. It's a hair video. It's my everyday look with my natural hair. So what you're going to do is start off with a leave-in conditioner. So I use the argan oil, and I'm just talking about it now. Okay guys, honestly this video is going to be kind of choppy because I didn't know I was going to make it a voiceover. I thought I was just going to talk it through, so this is why you can see me talking. And I'm just talking about this product. It's the Live Clean Argan Oil Leave-In Conditioner. It's a water-based conditioner that you should use for low porosity hair and also for 4C hair. So 4C low porosity hair, or just 4C hair in general. So I'm just raving about this. So what you're gonna do is spray that onto your hair once you section it off, and make sure that you part it as well, and use very damp hair. So you don't want to use any of these products with dry hair. You want to use damp hair. So you can use a spray bottle, or just run your hands through the sink, or put your hair through the sink and get your hair nice and wet. And then you want your detangling brush, so get a good detangling brush. You just want your hair smooth and not full of detangles, so you want a good detangling brush, and make sure that your sections are good and that your hair is good, basically. So I sped up this part and I'm just combing out my hair, and that's what you're gonna do throughout your whole hair. And after your hair is all detangled, you wanna use your leave-in conditioner. So I'm using the argan oil, the Live Clean, like I said earlier in this video, and that's just to get your hair nice and soft. And also it's just a nice base for your heavy, not heavy, you could be heavy or light leave-in conditioner product. So I'm going to add that to my hair, and then I'm going to grab my As I Am. I love this product. It's super smooth, it's very lightweight, it's very soft as well. Once you put this in your hair for a couple days, it's very soft. And that's what I like to use to style my hair after I use the leave-in conditioner. As you can see, it's almost done. I used up pretty much everything. I gotta go back to Amazon and get some more. It's that good. So I'm just going to add my product and work it through my hair until my hair is nice and soft and full of the product. And I just rub the product in, not too much, but looks like I added actually a little bit too much, but it looked like it also turned out very good. So you want to add that in until your hair is full of the product, and then you want to start on to your other side. So this is how your hair should look like after you've damped your hair, added all the products, and combed out and detangled your hair. And then I'm just using a hairband. You can get that anywhere from Walmart, from the dollar store, honestly. You can get it anywhere. I know people use string, but I like the hairband. And then here I'm just using my Afro pick, and you just fix it to how you like it, as big as you like it, as padded down as you like, anything that you want. And then here's me just chatting away, but I was just talking about how if you want, you can add gel. I think it's called, you know, edge control gel. You can use your edge control gel or any other gel just to pat down your hair, or use baby hairs, but I'm not going to do that for this look. I don't usually do that. So instead, I'm going to take just my edges over here. I'm going to add product just to add a little style, and I'm going to curl it. So you can just keep watching to see that. So as you can see, I'm just working my fingers into my hair and just moving them until my hair gets nice and curly, and I'm just fixing it to see how long I want it. And then also you can use your finger just to add more curls, and then do that on both sides. And yeah, you can just do that until you like it to your liking. I don't know why, but this side is always so much better. But yeah, just keep working the product onto that side until your hair is nice and curly. And that's it, guys. Super easy, not that much product. That's my go-to look for my natural hair. It's an afro puff. So thank you for watching. And that's the final look. Bye, guys.
Metro and his bitch going brave. Strike like a match, knock him out his hat. Knife to a gunfight, this ain't nothing.